Let's break the idea of training data down to its most basic concepts. Here you have an imaginary data set, imaginarily scraped from the internet and used to train an imaginary AI model. As you can see, the data set includes numerous statements that start with the word dog. Let's say we have an AI model trained on this set and we prompt it with the word dog. How do you think the model will fill in the rest of the statement? Probably it will return something like, "Dog eyes are bright," because as you can see, that is the most popular pattern in the data set. Let's look at another example. Here, there are many statements that start with the word dogs. If we prompt an AI model trained on this data with the phrase "dogs are," what do you think will happen? It'll probably return something like, "Dogs are green." It doesn't matter to the AI that, in fact, dogs aren't green, but because this is the most popular pattern present in the training set, it is likely that this is how the AI will complete that statement nonetheless. Let's look at one more. Here are a bunch of statements. They all start with "dogs love," and most of them go on to say "playing" or "playing with," but then there's no most popular pattern. What will the AI model do? Well, it'll probably roll the dice and just choose one of the ways to end the statement. Dogs love playing with children. Of course, real training data sets are massive, and real pattern detection is much more complex and sophisticated than this. But this is the idea of training data and pattern detection at its most basic.